Alrighty, hello internet, Wolfman Doom Gaming here, and welcome back to Indivisible. It's been a few days. Just doing some streams with my laptop Animal Crossing. How loud am I? Hold on. Alright, go ahead and try it there. Alright, anyways, hello internet. Wolfman Doom Gaming here, and welcome back to Indivisible. It's been a few days. We are officially back. Got my new laptop. I've been streaming here and there. Trying to get back on track. I've been playing Animal Crossing for a couple days. Did one stream, did pretty good. Did the second stream, and nobody cared. So I'm like, okay, I guess I'll go back to Indivisible then. But anyways, so this part here, I'm gonna go fight Kala. Last time I was here, I lost. I wasn't 100% sure what I was doing. That's right. This whole part was weird. You can tell it's been a few days since I played. I was really good. You were really good at this. Now I'm like, why there isn't a save point up here? There should be like one right over here, so I don't have to redo that every time.
Ah! Kala!
Well, hello. If it isn't my missing eye, I'll just pop you right back in, shall I?
I'm not your missing anything! I'm Ashna, daughter of Inder, chief of Ashwat Village, and you have no control over me, Kala!
Inder. I vaguely recall someone by that name.
He sealed you once, and now I'll finish what he started.
We shall see about that, little eye. This world is imperfect, and we must remake it. Of course, I can do it without you. But it will be oh so much quicker if you would just come back home. You see, you're under my power, one way or another.
No! I'm gonna defeat you, and things are gonna go back to how they were.
How they were? Do you think I haven't seen what you've done? Unleashed an ocean of slime, bruised the ego of a loving queen and estranged her from her people, and left an entire city to writhe in pain?
I was helping people.
Tell yourself that if you must. You can't remake the world in your own image, little eye. Only I may do that.
I'm not like you!
But do they not call me the bringer of destruction? And you are a part of me. So, what have you done? And what does that make you? Accept it, little eye. You are a violent force. You are raw power, You are chaos.
I'm Meg!
No!
Yes, this is your true nature.
Ajna, don't give in to your anger!
Ajna, by doing this, you're playing into her hands!
My dear sweet eye, come back to me.
Ajna, you're being just as destructive as she is. Don't succumb to it!
I'm supposed to keep going.
Something's coming. Brace yourselves, everyone!
Well, this is it.
Keep going before the Rita Hala can, like, kill me, basically.
She won't stop. She barely even knows we're here. But I can stop her. Ajna, I'm sorry. For this and for everything else. Earth, give me strength!
Bye, Dar.
Dar?
Oh, jeez. No, it's not.
Where am I? What happened? Am I dead? And Dar. Did I kill him? I wish I could remember.
Okay, I can play now.
Can I get out of here? This place feels endless. Am I in Naraka? I did kill Dar, didn't I? Who Who's there? Is that you, Dar? Dar, you're scaring me. Someone, get me out of here. Razmi, Tarani, Dad, help me. Somebody.
It's Kanu, and it's totally defenseless. Dar tried to tell me. The Queen just wanted to protect her people from Kala. And I ruined her one chance to do that. I never even asked what she was trying to do. I just saw a barrier and wanted to destroy it. In the Iron Kingdom, Mary was wrong. I still believe that. She was exploiting her people, but I left them even worse off. Now the city is covered with slime. I didn't even think about what would happen after. Tai Krung is still a city of sick people. Tarani couldn't have saved them all, but I could have helped her. I just wanted her with me. I was so selfish. What is that? Is that Kala? Is that... me? I can't fight this thing! It's too big! No, I can't get discouraged now. I can't back down. That's right. I can't beat you. Because you are me, aren't you? You're angry because I'm angry. You're afraid because I'm afraid. I'm sorry. I've made mistakes. But there are people who are counting on me, people who care about me, and I have to care about myself, all of myself. I'm not perfect, but I can do better. I will do better. I will fix this. Thank you.
Oh, you're awake. I'll get everyone.
Razmi! You're alive! And I'm alive!
Looks that way.
Were you watching over me?
No, I was watching you sleep. You sleep with your mouth open. Guess how many bugs I put in there.
Razmi!
It wasn't that many. Well, come on in, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
I'm so glad to see that you're all okay. And I know I have a lot of explaining to do.
Rest for now. We'll talk later.
Oh, but not everyone's here, are they? Baozai, Kadira, Torani, Nuna, and... Dar.
Well, Torani went back to Tai Krong City to try to help everyone.
I thought she might.
And Nuna went to visit her sisters in Kanu.
Good. I'm glad.
Kadira went back to the Iron Kingdom to find her lips.
Right. She has no time to waste looking for a brother.
And Dar's dead.
I said.
Baozai is back at the port, probably tearing that poor bar apart.
No, that sounds like Baozai. But, Jinsing, why are you still here? You could have gone back to your parents.
I had to make sure you were all right. I used those resurrection lilies we collected before.
Oh, thank you. But how long was I asleep?
It's been almost a week. We were so worried.
That's even longer than last time.
And Razmi was watching over you constantly.
Yes, watching.
Thanks, Razmi.
Don't thank me. Just eat more bugs.
How are you feeling now?
I don't know. It's strange to say, but I guess I feel... stronger? While I was dreaming, I guess... I realized that giant thing I became... that's a part of me. I had to accept it.
I knew you had it in you.
But I also had to confront a lot of things. I made terrible mistakes. In Tai Krong, in Kanu, and the Iron Kingdom. And especially on Sumeru. I don't know how to even begin to fix this.
You did your best, Ashna.
No, it's okay. You don't have to try to make me feel better. You all trusted me, but I didn't trust all of you when you told me what I was doing was wrong. And now? Dar paid the price for that. Right?
We believe so. And Lan is gone as well.
Lan is gone? No. I'm so sorry. That was your home.
But we understand. You didn't know what you were doing.
The monks predicted this. They were able to get out in time and no lives were lost.
Except Dar.
Yeah. Dar.
We talked about it while you were asleep. And none of us blame you.
We know you couldn't help it. Kala had you under her control.
But still, it's terrible. I didn't want him to die like that. He was changing.
He died a warrior.
It's strange. I wasn't in control of myself. But I feel like losing control helped me to find myself. Or something.
I think Dal realized that. That's why he did what he did.
Dar. Of all people, I never thought he'd be the one to sacrifice himself. Now I have to live with what I've done.
We all do. We're in this together.
Thanks, Zebe. Is there any news about Kala?
She is still alive, we know that much. And her power seems to be growing.
Then we still have to defeat her. But first, I have to go fix everything I messed up. We have time. I can feel it. I am a part of her after all.
I knew it from the start.
But will you help me?
Of course.
Absolutely!
We're here for you!
I don't know, this whole Kala thing seems pretty interesting.
Razmi!
Fine, fine, I'll help. Jeez. You're a lot easier to talk to when you're asleep.
Thanks, everyone. This time we'll really set things right.
Alright, that was a lot of exposition. Oh, back in my hometown. Back in Ashpot Village, what's left of it, anyways. That's what I figured
so
it was.
This is what's left of Ashwat. Even with everything that's happened here, it's still good to be home. But how did we get back?
Angwu brought us back with the Chakra Gate. That old woman is formidable.
Oh, that's high praise from you, Zebe.
I honor strength. Let it never be said otherwise.
Well, now that we're here, I want to see who's still around and visit Dad.
So yeah, we're finally back in Ashwa Village. I haven't been back here since the game first started. It's been a long time. They're being all happy and chipper. They're being, well, dead. There's one of the monks. Peace and greetings, child. Ah, you're a monk from Lon. My work can be done anywhere. I embrace the opportunity to help the others, both refugees of Ashwa and natives alike. I guess it's a monk's kind of thing to say, but you gotta be mad at me for destroying your home. Anger is a fool's paradise, young Ashna. Everything you've done is part of a greater plan. There can be no anger or fate. We will help rebuild this city and a monastery besides. I sense you still struggle with other order, with our order. Arg, I do. It just rubs me the wrong way. You all sound so preachy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry too. Take care of yourself, Ashna, and we will take care of Ashwat.
Before we go, hi, Dad. I'm sorry it's been so long since I visited, but I feel like I've gotten to know you a little better since then. Ang Wu, Yurinomos, even Kala, they all told me more about you than I ever knew. I'll never really understand why you were so closed off all the time. Maybe you wanted to shield me from what was coming, but there was nothing that could shield me from Kala. I've made great friends out here, and I'm learning who I am. I wish I could have met Mom. I wish we could have talked more. But no matter what, I'm glad it was you who picked me up from that mountainside. Thanks, Dad. Right. Now we fix everything I've broken.
So, I want to see, because this is, you know. Hey there, doggo. Oh, Lunchy, I destroyed your home. The Musk can't come back until it's rebuilt. But you're still waiting for them. It's so sad. Can I make it up to you? Will you come with us instead? Hark! I'm glad. We'll have lots of fun, Lanshi. I promise. You got good doggo. The mysterious Mastiff Lanshi lends you a paw. Pet the dog, last she falls asleep, petting him. Generates itty. Yeah, he doesn't do anything. He doesn't have healing thing or anything like that, so. So this dude was over here from the start, eh? Little bugger. Stronger. We got four things to attack now, not just the original three. Surprised there's nothing up here. Like, I don't know why they're expecting to find something. Like, it seems kind of silly they have all this way to go. Like, why be able to go this way? And, like, a grave filter comes on. Moves over Ashwed. Like, the first time I did the battle with Kala, like, I knew what I had to do. But that time I was already annoyed, I was already tired, I was just like, I didn't care enough. Tougher. Yep, nothing up there.
Nice! You've got the advantage!
Nothing new is a new. No. Got a triangle. guessing I'm going towards the pilot house. How'd I get over there then? Oh, it's all. Serve it this way, though. Have that technique, whatever that is. That makes sense. I'm sorry, what? This is where I get into games like this, when you can start exploring and seeing what's around the world and all that. Right there. a solid. This is all just, yeah. That just connects to that. So now what is all this up here then? Somewhere back or right there, I think. Almost worked. It almost worked. That didn't work. Problem, it's just a little bit off. I feel like I'm missing something. The happy music stopped. Point then.
What the heck? There was a chakra gate here the whole time? I could have just come here whenever?
You do have to attune to each gate first.
Still, just another thing I didn't know.
Well, think of it this way. If you hadn't gone the long way around, you wouldn't have met all of us.
I guess.
You sound like Razmi.
She wishes. And don't laugh, Sebe. It sounds weird when you do it.
Well, we've got this chakra gate now. Let's use it. Activation time.
Go to work. I didn't hear her say anything. I was like, so is there more to explore on that one side before I go, you know, the right way? Really, game? I was just there. Well, this was the fortress thing that, what's his name was talking about, Dar. Like, I didn't care about Dar. Dar dying was like, oh no, not Dar. Not the guy I don't really give a shit about. I didn't like Dar. I didn't, you know, the personality wasn't like, oh, woohoo, Dar. Like, I'm just like, whatever. You're not interesting, you're not funny, or insulting for half the game, because Ajna made you feel bad. And it's like, whoop-de-doo. What is all this? This feels like, what's it, Tai Krong, I think? Curious all this is.
Are we even going the right way? I'm not sure where.
I'm here.
Ah! Nog Rider! Tell people before you sneak up behind them, weirdo.
Ha ha! I will not, for it is not the right way. But enough banter. I'm here to inform you of the state of the city.
So, how have things been since we left?
Very bad.
Oh.
Garuda Krul killed Mara and took over the city after you left. He has proved even more ruthless than his predecessor. I alone cannot stop him.
That's my fault!
Perhaps in part. But it is also mine. Garuda and I trained under the same master. We were like brothers once. He lost his way in the pursuit of power, but I saw only the ambition of a warrior. Before I knew what had happened, it was too late. He had fallen to darkness. It is my fate to battle him once more and show him the error of his ways. I shall remind him of our master's teachings.
So what's his whole deal?
He has turned Tai Krong into his personal playground. He has resumed Oma production to keep the people under control, and is gathering strong fighters in Mara's old tower, goading them to fight to the death. Garuda himself waits at the top.
That's not very cool.
But first things first, you must be searching for your comrade, Tarani.
We are! Do you know where she is?
She has been helping the people. I admire her passion and her conviction. It drives the soul of a man to tears.
Is she all right?
She is depressed.
Oh.
Tarani is by the Ocean of Milk. I wish to help her. And you. I will graciously join your cause.
Really?
A writer speaks only truth.
If you say so.
What's more, I shall bestow upon you my greatest technique. Speed.
Just speed?
Speed is a writer's pure soul.
I guess I'm gonna have to interpret this my own way.
Now retain your speed from a hard hustle even after jumping off the walls.
Yeah! I'm gonna roll through this whole place!
Such writing power! It's shining so bright! Together, evil stands no chance!
How good? Horrible, actually. That's not gonna be annoying later. But now there's some secrets back this way I can get into. I'm playing for anyways. I've been playing for a good while. Only an hour? Like I'm playing forever. Now, I really feel like going all the way back. Not really. At least right now. But that is not the right way. Go back to I know this town had a couple things in it, a couple secrets. Hi there.
Hey, you're not Angwu at all.
And neither are you. I'm Jing Fei. Angwu's apprentice.
Where's Angwu?
She's dead.
What?
Just kidding. I mean, she went to Kanul.
Don't scare me like that.
Uh-oh.
Anyway, Angwu asked me to give you this feather.
A feather?
Angwu blocked the chakra gate to Kanul when she left, but this feather will let you through.
Oh, was it blocked?
Didn't you notice?
And how did you know? Do you have access to the ley lines too?
I'm Angwu's favorite. She tells me everything. Because I'm so cute.
Oh, I see.
Just, maybe don't tell her I said that. Well, bye!
I'm about to track music and another pressure love. Darn it. Apparently that was it for the secret. Not a bummer. I think I'm about done with this. Not done playing altogether, just done for the day. My head. It's on your head. You are, I can see it's right there. imagination, Lee, but no jokes, please. I'm really worried about my hand. What? How is this? Do you have hat vision? What? Darn it all. Hey, what's wrong? This Udemy is broken, and I can't afford what I need to fix it. Oh, you're a musician? Some musician, a bunch of Iron Kingdom grunts broke my oud. Oud? Should be playing in the Holy Space, all I do is chapel sort of music. Hard to wave, you know? Yeah, I know. Especially because I can do the work myself as the materials that you need. Monster guts are tied from the string marker of wood. I guess I can get her. As a companion.
There it is! The tail tool!
Just as much of a boat as it ever was.
But no Bautside to be seen.
She's probably getting soused. On alcohol.
She's gotta stop drinking that stuff.
Hopefully she's at least sober enough to helm the ship.
I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I've 18 hours? Jeez, I feel like it. Alright, so that's the end of this for now. I've had enough. Game's neat, but it's still going. Like, I don't know. I feel like, as I've said this before, like, I feel like I passed a point where they had gameplay ideas, and this is just all, like, filler kind of thing. Like, everything made sense up to this part. Everything seemed right. And I got to hear, and everything got weird. Like, a different story writer was like, hey, I have a different idea. Like, it just doesn't have the same flow to it. Everything's changed. How everything was done before until now is not the same thing. And I know it's a small thing. I know it's a small detail. But I noticed it. So. Maybe it's just me going crazy. Won't be the first time. But I don't know. I've done a lot in this game. I've gotten really far, but I'm reaching the point where I've just had enough. And two, it's like, now that I have my laptop, I can stream whatever again. I'm not, like, this game was fun, but I think it ran its course. I'm not having as much fun as I used to with it. And I'm still laughing at the jokes because they're funny. They're my kind of humor. They're very dry, straightforward kind of jokes. They're good stuff, but I just I don't know what else. You know, it's getting boring. So anyways, I want to thank everyone for watching. And like I said, I'm glad to be back. I'm glad to be streaming again the normal way. Like I said to my first day, if things sound weird, I gotta adjust everything still. For some reason, this computer, a newer audio system, or just one that's not as hardy as the last one. Because I did land my laptop, my computer was like all over the place with the audio system. Like, I couldn't do one thing without like 15 more things going wrong. It was like ridiculous. So, I mean, you know, yeah. Anyways, like I said, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.